Nice cover, mate. That's really... You're the top of the line job. Hello, everybody. I'm Yedonmat, and welcome back to Deadbolt. We are continuing the vampire hunt. The flames rot life. Twins lost at sea. Of loss and of pain. Woman without love cannot live with me. Ooh, that sucks. Amber and Evelyn run Broadhill's downtown. Oh, they are high-ranked members of the 1000 Eerie Royals. They must understand the cryptic message I've been finding in the club safes. Okay, intels. The twins have somehow made each other... Okay, I have to kill them both at nearly the same time. Oh, Jesus, great, fuck. The vampires are both the most attractive and sexually active undead, so it comes naturally. Great, this is just beautiful, isn't it? Sexual attractive vampires, goddammit. Twin vampires are running a burdel, shut it down. On it. I actually wonder who is behind the flames? Who is the boss?
Come on! The fun just started!
Not for you, babe. Okay, so how are we gonna do this? Okay, let's try to start from this side. Since I think this is actually the best idea. Oh yeah, that was probably the best idea I had. Mm-hmm. Okay, take this guy out. Take this thing out. Let's destroy this thing. Oh, come on, come on. Come on, okay, that was close. I almost made the guy respawn. So let's go up here. What do we have here? Two vampires and this bitch. Okay, there's a pistol here as well. So maybe I should actually try to kill those guys. Let's so. Okay, just in case. Okay, that's one. Okay, so so they are connected to one another. So I should probably do this. And how does this gonna end? Okay, so I see this is blocked. Okay, so I have the basic idea how I need to do this, because I need to kill them both almost at the same time, right? So I can't kill this, I don't know who this is, this bitch with a heart on her chest, and then try to run back. I have to use the ventilation system, apparently. But then on the other hand, this woman is heavily guarded. So we need to clear this side, kill her, and then move swiftly back to her and try to kill her as well. Okay, so now I have the plan, how I need to do this. So now we need to perform the plan. The flame must be executed. Two women, one dog. Okay, I think I can use the hammer to kill the dog. Oh shit. Oh, that was close. Take back the pistols. Okay, just waiting for the zombie to get up so he'll be out of cover. That was fucking close, almost fucking died. Jesus Christ. Okay, so I have the combat shotgun only. Is it wise to go up? If I will go up, will be able to retreat? No. There's this guy and there's a pistol. So the guy drops the two bullet shotgun, I think. Oh, that was fucking close as well. Okay, so take this. Take the pistol. So there are two enemies here. Shut up, phone. So I'm assuming that I need to use the pistol against her. Oh, but then on the other side hand, I won't have the possibility. I need to leave one shotgun ammo for the other bitch, because I won't be able to kill her fast enough, because she is a melee weapon. She is a melee damage dealing, and this one is apparently a gunner. Okay, so I'm gonna go up, go back. Okay, I'm waiting for that bitch. Come on. Okay, now we have five more bullets to deal with this one. Ready? Okay. Now quickly move. Oh shit, 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 shit. Quickly move, I said, quickly move. Oh! Too late! The harvest! Oh shit. Come on, move, 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 move. What is the hell is the harvest? I don't know. Oh, I can't. Oh, I've done it. Oh, that was fucking intense. But the plan was executed perfectly. I'm a fucking professionalist. Hitman for the win. Hitman of the year. So fucking good. Anyway, let's go to the car.
Amber and Evelyn.
If I won't get 5 stars for this shit, I swear to God I'm gonna fuck you, game. Fuck you. This was the most perfect executed plan I have done in this game, and you haven't given me 5 stars. How about you go and fuck yourself? Straight into the ass. Missions. Fuck you, flames! Okay, a club the candles have been investigating has suddenly gone quiet, along with the candles. What happened inside? What happened to the flame? There's no intel. The fireplace remains quiet. What the flying hell is going on over here? I smell something fishy. A lot to give. This club is strangely quiet. What happened? I don't know. You tell me. What the fuck? What the... Why the hell they all turned into crystal? And who the hell is this guy? This is a new type of enemy apparently. And there's another guy coming. Okay, this is fishy. This is very fishy. Okay, so we need to kill this guy and go forward. Okay. Open the fucking door. Okay, this goes down. Another one's coming, so get ready. Okay, I've came here to collect some taxes from you guys. I wonder, can I knife him to death? No, I cannot knife him to death. The knifing to death is apparently the worst idea I had so far in the game. Okay, go down. Come on, go down. Go down. Come on, I'm waiting for you, bitch. Come on, move down. Okay. There we go, nice and easy. So I'm running basically out of ammo so far. So let's take the, what's this? Pick up death and taxes. Okay, this is the... What's this thing? Landmine. Why the hell there's a landmine over here? Should I use it? Oh shit, who is that? This is that guy. Let's swap this. Let's go to, with the shotgun to kill this guy because he's like standing next to the door. Wait, maybe I should use the ventilation system instead. Like, you know, act like a true professionalist. Why should I go heads up to the enemy when I could just go back from him and shoot him in the fucking head? Okay, so I have a mine. I don't know. I'm supposed to use it somewhere? Okay, let's place it here maybe. I don't even know, is this a good idea? To be honest, okay, the mine is here. Leave it there. Just leave it. Now how the hell am I supposed to get up here? I'm supposed to use this thing? Oh, it's an elevator. Okay. So what now? Okay, press up. Hello! On this one more floor. Okay, let's go up here because there's only one guy over here. So I think this would be easier to kill this one guy than those two. And also I need to get behind this guy to in order to get to the battle, his blue battle, otherwise this guy is gonna keep just spawning. Should I open or should I knock? I should open. Okay, and yeah. That was fucking brilliant. Bravo! Like, wasted half of the fucking magazine on a door. Good fucking job. Now let's go. Okay, so I can travel with this back here. Or I can go to the toilet. Okay. Smack it, smack it. Okay, can't smack it. There we go. So how am I gonna do this? I need to open this and kill them faster. I mean, kill them fast. Oh! That was fucking close. Uh-oh. Nice car though. This is a very nice car. Oh, and I placed a mine over there. Suck to be you guys. Okay, this guy is not expect. Oh, maybe he is. Ooh, that's close. Okay, another car incoming. Another car incoming. Jesus, my home. English is not good today. Yeah. Okay, two ladies incoming. I just hope they won't come. Yeah, they did. Oh shit. Are you shitting me on the last enemy? Be right back, guys. I just have to clear one house of vampires. Fuck. Okay, I am back. So, the next sexy phone right now. You have to do it right now. So, there's the next group coming. So, I'm thinking about actually saying them hello. I just don't know how I'm gonna do this exactly. Oh, I hope they haven't... Oh, some fucking good. What? Another backup? Are you serious about this? How many of those losers are gonna come here? Okay, need to get a better position over here maybe. Okay, this guy is down. This guy is down. And this guy is... Oh shit. Okay, wait for the guy. Don't do something stupid. There you go. Nice and easy. Okay. Next mission done. I have to repeat it like this, like, I don't know. Two times? Died every freaking time in the freaking toilet. Oh, wait, wrong car. A lot to give. 5 stars. There we go. This is what I'm talking about. See this? See this? I'm the man. I'm your man. I'm your assassin. Top hitman. The flames rot life. The other have somehow been turning their own bodies into ash. Is that the purpose of all those clubs? Sir Stella, the head of the 1000 year, years, your royals. Jesus, that's a... Tone breaking. most likely knows how this was done. He will know the key, betrayal of Keen. A man without guilt cannot live with me. Oh, this is interesting. So Stella private commandium is heavy guarded, so expect heavy opposition. The Stellas are a royal family of vampires. Jesus, this is Twilight all over again. Form practicing, right over here, guys. Repeat after me. But this, wait, this is the vampire leader must know what. If he's the leader, so how come he's not in the last mission? Huh? Something is fucking wrong here. What the flying hell?
You have done a good job, friend. Feel pride in what you have helped craft.
Okay, so those aren't vampires, so those aren't zombies, those are undead. So let's see what the guy is capable of. Oh, he's hard to hit. Oh shit. But he has a sledgehammer. Okay. We can do this. Oh. What's this? Old wood rifle. Jesus, those are... What the hell are those guys? Those are undead, Nazi, skeletons, mafia thing? The flying hell? Okay, I can use the elevator, I can use the stairs. I'm assuming using the elevator is a pretty bad idea. And also, what the hell have happened here? There's blood over the place. Who was painting the freaking room red with blood? There's two guys over here. How the hell am I supposed to deal with those guys? I don't know, maybe I should... Did that guy just pop it out of the... Okay, two things! That guy just popped out of the freaking floor, and the other thing, he like rushed on my face? What the hell is this guy? Who are you people? Note to self, don't do something stupid. There we go. Oh shit, more incoming. Where the fuck those guys appeared? Okay, this is getting interesting and interesting in every single death I acquire. Come on, let's do this. I have no time for this bull crap. Okay, I don't know if this is actually a good idea, so do this. Okay. Oh, that's nice cover, mate. That's really... You did top of the line job. Uh-huh, so they pop up out of the floor as well. I really like the range of this gun. Oh, that was freaking close. Okay, let's wait for the guy. He has to come down here. He just has to. Come on. Come on, I know you want to. Come on. There we go, nice. Okay. So there's this guy. There are two guys over here. Another sledgehammer, it's like, I don't really need that. So this leads here. Should I use this? Or should I use the elevator? Let's use the elevator, maybe. Because apparently I can now use the elevator. So I just spawned even more enemies right now. Okay. Okay. So, oh, and they killed the vampire leader. Oh shit, they're coming for me. Oh fuck. What to do? I don't know. Pick this shit up. Maybe I'll find an exit after I open this crap. Come on, faster. Open this, okay. Okay, incoming. Okay, as soon as he opens the door. Oh, stuck to be you. And how the hell am I supposed to get past those guys? I don't have any weapon. They are occupying the elevator, so if I'm gonna call it the elevator, I'm gonna get fucked. Oh shit. Oh, so close! That was so fucking close! I guess I could almost do it! And... hello! Goodbye! Now, I need somehow... to deal with the guy... Wait, they didn't spawn new enemies? They did. There's three of them here. Shit. Get ready! Goodbye. Gonna reload, go back up, reload, go back to kill the fucker. Oh shit, this mission is not my type. It's seriously, it takes so freaking long to do it. Okay, open the door. Oh, suck to be fucking you, bitch. Get to the fucking car. Thank you. I'm off some. Staying till Wednesday, guys. Staying till Wednesday. 8 minutes. Fuck. Rank is gonna suck. 4 stars. 4 stars for that piece of crap I just did. For 4 stars for that horse shit I just fucking performed. Jesus, fuck. This mission has really to be hard. What is next? The flames roar to life. Skeletons are found. No flesh and no love. Stop their harvest or Isban is crowned. Who the fuck is Isban? By the time I arrive, the harvest will be near complete. I'll only have a minute to destroy all the harvest totems. What? His heart long gone. Isban lives the dread. dead cat. He must bring his aunt, he cannot do it alone. You must bring his aunt, he cannot do it alone. Who? Who the hell is Isban? Intel, you suck. You are not giving me enough information. The vampires are being turned to ash. Stop the next harvest. Okay, so the harvest is the thing that I do at the clubs, the crystal thing. Oh my fucking god, this is a time-based mission. Oh shit, I'm gonna suck badly. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay. Okay, this. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. There's a Tommy gun over here. Should I take it? No, there are vampires on the roof. Fuck it. Should I go here? No, nothing here. I should go here probably. Okay, take the sledgehammer, burn this shit. Okay, now I need to go to the toilet. Okay, open this. Hello. Take this, I think. I don't know. Okay, there are two vampires over here. Shit. Fuck, I knew it. Too slow. Burn this totem, because don't forget about the totem. This is like the key in this mission. Open this. Kill this. Now, what next? Because... okay, this is this totem. How the hell am I supposed to do this? How the fuck I did perform that shit? I don't know. I don't want to know. Oh shit. Fuck! Too slow. Okay, get ready. Okay, this guy is dead. Ooh! I am so fucking good, but that was perfectly performed on the other side. Okay, there's two guys over here. How the hell am I supposed to do this? Okay, use this. Bad idea. Are you shitting me? I am doing my best, okay? Oh. What the fuck? That's cool. I did it correctly, but too slow. Take this pistol. Get ready to meet this guy. Come on, faster, 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 faster. Okay. Now those two are coming. Nice. Now quickly kill. Oh, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. Knock. Oh. Oh yeah. So fucking good. Whew. Okay. Okay, open this and get the hell out of here before those guys notice what the hell is going on over here. Oh, I could actually use this ventilation system to get behind those guys. Okay. That's the thing probably for the next occasion. Oh! Backup has arrived. Like, lots of them. Okay, I don't care. Screw you guys. I'm going home! Ooh, forced conversation. That was a nice mission. That was a really cool mission. 5 stars. Yes! Perfect performance. Macho! Mwah. Yeah! Muscles! Guns, everything. Top assassin. Ah, my voice is dying. So what is the debrief, boss? The flames wrote life. No forest, a lone tree. Kills her own for escape. A woman without guilt cannot live with me. Intel, the candidate has reported Madame Stella has multiple... Oh my fucking god. Are you serious about this? I'll have to destroy them all before taking Madame Stella down. That's just beautiful. I just can't wait to see this mission. But that's probably a thing for the next episode because I'm running out of record time. So thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button, helps a lot. And I hope to see you all in the next video. Ooh, pain delivered. Pain delivery. Ooh, suck to be you. Okay, now let's take this. How am I gonna do this? Oh wait, there's another shotgun over here, so that's even better. Rearm this baby. And let's go.